talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft?
You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs. This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah, Dad, wait!
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer bed.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey. Shit, hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing?
Stop chasing us and help Blake! Can't
skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just pulled him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
I'm coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Whoa. At least I capped both of them, headshot. It didn't count. I'm trying to get gold, it's so hard. What is this? You can punch in the water.
mean that's a turnover? Are you sure you want to talk about personal hygiene? Are you sure you want to go?
My electrolytes are all off today.
Hi there. Name and date of birth, please.
Yeah, right next to all the other insecure guys in their 40s, huh?
I've been training, you know, ignoring my kids.
Let's go!
Yeah. I'm sponsored by Ego Chaser.
This is a midlife crisis I can enjoy. Someone still got it.
There's still no sound of the dam.
Asshole!
Come on, look at that! This is a midlife crisis I can enjoy. just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
That's inconsequential.
Elysian Island.
Either way, sir.
I don't know, I didn't read it. Shit. Or if my camcorder ran out of memories. I still have some $47. Man, that's a lot of money. I'm gonna stop after this mission. I got bullets spare.
Yeah, I got a Class 8 bug problem. Long overdue.
Our booking office is in the city. I'm afraid I can't help you here. Murray, you can't be here. It's too dangerous. Have a good day. Let's escort this guy off the premises.